why y'all worry about the fuck I do? I'ma let y'all know when the fuck I'm through. Like,
why haven't you used your quote-unquote powers to stop me?
I like to dissect girls.
Check it out, guys.
Utterly insane.
I'm gonna go to the store to get flour, eggs, and milk for pancakes. Shut your mustache! My conscience is clear. I have done nothing illegal, I have my rights, and I intend to keep on biggering and biggering and turning more trepulatories into thieves. And nothing is going to stop me!
Shit's cut, bitch.
Okay, didn't really happen. Oh, I know what you want. I got one of these for the cutest little guy I ever saw. Yum. I was hiding in the light and you pulled me way back and here I am. You saved my life.
I
a kiss?
Can I?
And can you make it last forever?
Can you?
I said I'm about to go to war. And I don't know if I'ma see you again.
Why is bro trying to be like Lucio? Why is bro trying to act like Lucio? You're a phony. You're a thing. You're not him. Get on his list.
Take a break and it's fucking it. Money swallowing like this. There is no fact in it.
Who are you and what are you doing here?
Trees.
Hello.
Sorry, it's just... Well, I didn't think anyone still cared about trees. You're darn right it was cool. Do you want a tree? Oh, you missed me. Clearly you missed me.
A little.
Right? What have you got there?
Ah, yes! Oh. Mm.
Thank you, Ted.
Live a long time yet, Catherine, an eternity without me. You will look into the faces of passers-by, hoping for something that will, for an instant, bring me back to you. You will find moonlit nights strangely empty, because when you call my name through them, there will be no answer. Always your heart will be aching for me, and your mind will give you the doubtful consolation that you did a brave thing.
Sexual goals, AF.
Literally, my life is beaches every single night. Messy buns and Christmas lights. Literally, my life.
How bad can I possibly be? Well, there's a principle in nature. That almost every creature knows. Called survival of the fittest. And check it, this is how it goes. The animal that wins gotta scratch and fight and claw and bite and punch. And the animal that doesn't, well, the animal that doesn't winds up someone else's. La 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 la.
We said I wouldn't amount to anything, remember?
Oh, hush your mouth. I was just trying to motivate you.
I'm really glad that you clarified that because it actually hurt my feelings for a really long time.
I see your point. Yes, I do see your point. First the poor barbalutes, then the poor swami swans, now the poor hummingfish. This cursed factory of mine, now at last.
Mr. Wunsler, Mr. Wunsler!
Huh? Oh, yes, Miss Wunsler.
Stock market's just closed, and Thneed's Incorporated stock is up. Up 27 and 5/8 points.
Wow. Wow! Rowdy-do! Now you listen to me, Pop.
Black, pink in your area?
Hey, I love this guy!
But you always said I wouldn't amount to anything, remember? I'm really glad that you clarified that because it actually hurt my feelings for a really long time.
There when she cried.
Did you know that you have rights? The Constitution says you do, and so do I. I believe that until proven guilty, every man, woman, and child in this country is innocent.
When it comes to a smack pack, I can't lie. I wanna ride.
This boy's too young to be singing the blues.
Shout out to all the Latinas, the goth ones, the cowboy boot wearing ones, the crazy ones. I don't care. I see a Latina bitch with white or black toes, and I start acting like a damn dog. Anyway, this song going dummy hard. Turn this shit the fuck up.
Get yourself together and let it grow. Everybody, I have terrible news. Today I called the Lorax, but he said he cheated on me. I can't believe this. How could he do such thing? I feel betrayed, broken. I need time to recover. Please excuse me. This is fucking ridiculous.
I'd like to be anybody, dead or alive. I would wanna be my dad in 1985.
My dad.
Darling.
I don't think I can do this anymore, you guys.
Alright, listen. Truffula trees are pretty light, and the axe wasn't heavy either. I'm still not going to do push-ups.
You bought me a dress? Now, I'm not sure if I should be the one wearing the dress.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. Listen, everyone. I don't know if it's legal to be married with almost 30,000 people. Can we maybe talk this through? Only if you bring me 15 cents, a nail, and the shell of a great-great-great-grandfather's snail. Oh, and one Googleplex dollars? Then I'll think about making a demonstration. Listen, I did know Norma, but I have no clue where you got the idea that I was ever in a relationship with her. She was a funny girl and a nice friend. But we never had feelings for each other's. Aw, thank you for thinking so. You're so sweet. You made my day a little better. Whoa. Now hold on, I'm not a father and I'm not ready to be one.
Police! Help!
If I'm married to all of you, does this mean I'm married to, 10,000 people? That's a lot of people and oh God.
Thank you.
You know, considering how many truffula trees I've cut down, I haven't seen a branch as small as yours.
Sure.
Whimpering, as an adjective, making a series of low, feeble sounds expressive of fear, pain, or unhappiness. A whimpering child. As a noun, the making of low, feeble sounds expressive of fear, pain, or unhappiness. The whimpering of frightened children.
Hope this helps.
I don't get why so many people want me to do push-ups. I don't know how to do push-ups. I'm not really the sporty type. That's a good question. I didn't want to be anything in particular, honestly. I just wanted to make my family proud. The trees, they're watching me. Oh God. I have to go. You should probably get in line. I'm warning you though, it's a very long line.
When it comes to a snack pack, I can't lie. I wanna ride.
Not so soon. I'm not letting you go yet. As in blood type? I'm not sure. I think it's O negative though.